Hey, what is up? This is Tyler Pratt. So let me ask you a question. Are you looking for ways to make money online? Are you getting frustrated with all of the crap that's out there? Well, in this video, I'm going to give you 8 unique online business ideas that you can start making money right away starting today. And we're going to do it like a total boss. So if you're just coming to the video for the first time, I like to talk to you about creating that lifestyle for yourself, that total boss lifestyle where you get to do the fun things that you want. And you're not tied down to somebody else telling you what to do, and you can really basically live out your own dreams that you want. So before we do that though, before we get into these 8 unique business ideas, click on that subscribe button, click on that bell option, that way you get notified of all of the videos that I come out with to you on a daily basis. So let's get into the really unique ways to get online business rolling for yourself. And these 8 ways are things that you could start right away. Now, the first one is going to be SEO consultant. If you're not familiar with SEO, it's search engine optimization. And what it is you can go to businesses. You can go to tons of businesses. You can go to local businesses. You can go to online businesses. And what you do is you help them get ranked into Google or even, you know, any other search engines. But Google is really the biggest right now. So what you're going to do is you're just going to find different companies that are looking, that are struggling to get more traffic to their website. And what you're going to do is help them get ranked on Google. Now, you don't really have to know anything about SEO. You can actually go to places like SEOclerk.com and you can find other SEO professionals. And what you can do is basically buy the service from them and then turn around and sell that service to the business in your local area. Okay, so SEO consultant is going to be the first way to get up and get running. The next one is going to be business coach. Now, I know there's something out there that you're good at, that that there's people out there that need your assistant, need your knowledge on. There's something out there that I know that you could teach me. So becoming a business coach is going to be the second really great way to get up and get running with your online business. There's lots of people out there that just need help. They just need help on a daily basis, or they need, a monthly basis. You could set up a Skype account. You could just do over the phone. You could do through video conferencing if you want. All kinds of great tools online that you can do that. But you can be a business coach. You could go to businesses and you could just help coach them about online. Okay, so think of, just if you don't know any skills, find a small skill that you could help somebody. Go to a business and then become their coach. The third one is going to be web design. Now, you're probably thinking, well, web design, I don't know how to do that. A lot of these things that I teach you, you can actually go and find very inexpensive workers. Okay, you can go to places like Upwork, and you can find people that would do web design for very cheap. So let's say you hire somebody at Upwork, and they do web design for, $100 to create a website. Well, you could turn around and take that web design, go to a local business or any other business, and you could charge them $250, $300, $400. So you just basically pay the designer on Upwork, they do the work, and then you present that work to the business. Okay, so all that is you're just really just a middleman. You're going to the businesses, you're finding the business that need web design, and then you hire it out with people at Upwork. So you don't really have to know any web design. You can get up and get running using other people at Upwork. The next one is gonna be assistant and task manager. So this one's kind of an easy one. There's a lot of businesses out there, a lot of people out there online that there's a lot of different little tasks that they do on a daily basis that you could actually do those for them. I know this could take, take some time, some effort, but you could just go and find out what tasks they do on a daily basis, and then you can perform those for them, and then you can get paid to do that. Okay, so become a task manager or like an assistant, maybe, assistant to a business owner, or assistant to a CEO of a company. Okay, you can do those things remotely. You can do those things online. You don't have to physically be with the person. You can, get airline tickets for them or book a hotel or reservations or things like that. So you can do little things that they do that you could come in and do that for them. The next one is going to be social media consultant. Okay, so social media consultant is really just taking Twitter and Facebook YouTube, all these social platforms, going to a business and saying, hey, I'll monitor and I'll manage all of your social media accounts. Because there's a lot of business owners out there that just don't want to have anything to do with social media. And it's not that they don't want to get on it. It's just that they don't, number one, they don't understand it, because usually they're older, okay? So they're not going to really understand social media. They're not going to know the importance of it. But that's what's good for you, is you could go in and you could say, look, I'll manage your accounts. You could actually set up a social media account that's in their name, their picture, but you are actually doing the posting for them. So it looks like it's coming from that business owner. And business owners will love that, because it makes them look like they're active on social media all the time, but it's actually you that's doing it. So it's freeing up their time there, so they don't have to worry about social media. Okay, so social media consultant would be you actually going out there and doing the work and posting and making the social media platform big for business owners. Now the sixth one is going to be tech support. So people out there, I don't know if you've ever had tech support where you call up somebody and they're from another country and you really can't understand what they're saying, and they're trying to help you out and it just becomes a real mess. Business owners out there, they don't like to call tech support, but they need tech support. So it's like almost they have to struggle and call this tech support where people that are on the other country and they don't understand them, and then they get frustrated. So you as a tech person could be tech support for businesses, local businesses that need tech support. So there's, my parents are always looking for tech support, okay? And that's an example. I don't charge my parents, but think about all the business owners in your local town or your area that are older, that don't know about tech, and then you come along and you can help them as a tech support person. You could charge them a one-time fee. You could charge them a retainer every month. You set up that fee with them, but you could get all kinds of businesses that are looking to have tech support. And all they're gonna do is just call you up and say, hey, listen, I can't figure this out. And a lot of times it's so simple, ridiculously easy, but to them, they need it done. You know, sometimes people are like, I don't know how to email. That could be a tech support issue. I don't know how to turn on my computer. That could be a tech support issue. You can come along and you can charge people for that, because they don't want to call somebody in India. They want to be able to call somebody locally. They want to call somebody they know, and they want to be able to call somebody that knows what they're doing. The seventh unique way, business idea, is going to be blogging. Okay, blogging is going to be, and really what you're going to be doing is a blogger. Now, you don't really necessarily have to become this huge blogger. You could actually blog for another company. If there's companies out there that want to get into blogging, they want to have a blog up and running, you could do the blogging for them. Now, you don't necessarily have to do the writing or editing. You can actually go and hire somebody else to do the blog post for you. And then what you do is you just charge that company per blog post or per month, whatever it is. What I would highly recommend you doing is you find somebody who can create a blog post on Upwork or Fiverr, and if they charge you $20 for a blog post, you could turn right around and charge $50 or $100 to that company for that blog post that you put on there. So a lot of these things are going to be where they're going to be, you could hire somebody to do these for you. You could outsource these. You could have other people doing these certain things, because there's a lot of business out there that need these services, and you could come in and start making money with them. And the last one, the eighth and most valuable one, I think, is going to be affiliate marketing. Okay, so you come in and you can become an affiliate marketer. You can affiliate marketing yourself. You can affiliate marketing for other businesses. You could actually do affiliate marketing for companies out there. So if a company out there has a product or service, you could become just an affiliate manager or affiliate marketer for that company. You could go out there and help them promote their products. And when they get sales, you get a percentage of the sale. It could be 50%, 75%, whatever it is. Any new sales to a company is valuable to them, because they have a new customer. That new customer, they could sell more products and they could offer more services. So getting that initial customer in the door, and you as an affiliate marketer could help them out, then you could become super wealthy doing that. So there you go, those are the eight unique ones. Let's go over them again. SEO consultant, okay? So you just go in and you can find companies that need SEO work. Help them get ranked inside of Google. Business coach. There's lots of businesses out there that need coaching. They need daily reminders of things. They need help with certain things. You become a business coach. Web design, companies that need web design out there. You could hire somebody from Upwork, from Fiverr, charge, you could pay them and then turn around and charge the company a higher fee for that. The fourth one is gonna be assistant task manager. So there's a lot of companies, a lot of business owners that don't have a lot of time. So you come in and become the task manager doing a lot of the little things for them and charge them a fee for it. Social media consultant. So this is gonna be where you're gonna be managing other businesses, business owners' accounts. You're the social media consultant. And then tech support, where you help businesses, help them with their tech issues that they have. And I'm telling you, business owners, a lot of the older ones, they don't understand tech for anything, and they'll pay any amount of money for great tech support. And then blogging, if you want to become a blogger for yourself, or you can help a company with their blogging efforts, and you could outsource this, you could hire this and get people to do that, and you could charge the difference charge a higher fee to the company owner. And then lastly is going to be affiliate marketing. You can either do affiliate marketing for yourself, or you could go off and help companies promote their products or service, and then you get a percentage of that sale that they make. All right, so there you go. Those are the online business ideas that you can start making money with right away starting today. If you like this video, click on the like button. Also share it with your friends. Comment below, let me know how I can help your business. This is Tyler Pratt, hope you enjoy that, and we will see you on the next one.